when I was about 5 years old and I was learning how to ride my bike. I was cycling along, I ran over this cockroach. Even at that age, when I ran over the cockroach, he was struggling and he was slowly dying. I felt sad for him. I actually dug a hole, buried him, did a little prayer for him. One of the more memorable ones was the eagle that was stranded at a rock climbing wall in a school in Bishan, where the eagle actually crashed into the gap between the wall of the building and the rock climbing platform. So we had to actually put harnesses on and literally abseil down the wall to get to the eagle. Last December, where I think the crocodile had accidentally just went into the fish farm and got stuck there. Most people might not even know there are crocodiles here. Wild boars and macaques are the ones that are more well known to people here. So feed them, and as a result, there's a whole conflict situation because the animals start relying on people for food. I had this strong feeling for animals. All sentient beings have a reason to be here, and we should respect them and not just take advantage of them.